What's up, Chappy fam? It's Jen with Chappy Plans. I hope you guys are having a great weekend. I am going to be planning in my weekly undated Laurel Denise planner. So if you'd like to see what I'm going to do, stick around. Hey friends, it's Jen with Chappy Plans. This is going to be for the week of October 9th through the 15th. So I do plan right now Monday to Sunday. So this week I am going to be sharing stickers from According to Allie. I recently received my affiliate pack, which has her largest fall release yet, and they are still available on her website. So definitely check it out and use Gen 10 to save yourself a little moolah. I am totally copying Allie's one of her most recent spreads, which was my favorite of all time that she's ever done. I'm obsessed with these mushrooms. So I'm gonna use mystical mushrooms with the fern. She also used her moths. I'm gonna leave them out. And instead I'm gonna be using some warm quotes. I also wanted to use the little cute sea snail here on her freebie that you get when you make a purchase. Right now, I pulled a couple of washi. This one is from Robin's Planning Nest, and this one is from According to Allie. Now, it does go, it's her original leafy design, and I know that it's not exactly this, like, this is more of a summer vibe, but I'm really going for the color here and hoping that it blends in and you don't see it too much. I like to try to use a couple of different washies if I use any at all. So the first thing I have going on is, of course, we have Indigenous Peoples Day and there's no school on Monday. Woo-woo. No school. Okay, sorry. I'm okay. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Maybe. So I was sharing in my last, like, more recent plan with me videos that I am crazy busy and, like, just not sure how I'm gonna be able to keep up with filming content, but so far I've managed to do it. We'll see what happens come holiday season. I'm probably gonna have to take some weeks off here and there. It's just not feasible for me to continue to do 5 videos a week, work 2 part-time jobs, and help Nora's cheer team. But cheer will be ending, I don't know, we don't know exactly when because of playoffs, but we are undefeated up until now, so I'm assuming we're going to be, playing well into the end of October, if not the beginning of November, because we just, our team is really good, which is awesome. But also, like, you know, Nora has dance class that has already begun, but she hasn't been able to participate in because of cheer. So we'll see what goes on with that. I don't love how it looks yet, but I'm gonna add some stickers and see what happens. So Indigenous Peoples Day, no school. Let's see. I'll use this one here. These are giving me, like, my husband has a shirt. He loves, like, ridiculous dad jokes and puns and stuff. And he has a shirt that says, I'm a fun guy, but with, like, fungi. I'm like, lol, I'm lolling. Lol. These are really big stickers. So just FYI, and I should have put them down first. Jen, what are you, a noob? No, it's just that I haven't filmed, like, a plan with me in a while. I filmed a lot of scrappy content lately. I try to, like, batch film as much as I can. And then, you know, so I can get everything done ahead of time. Like, today is October 2nd. But you can see on my schedule here, I've filmed already, like, half of October's content. So that's good. I love that for me. Which is why I'm able to do these in real time, because I'm really trying to bust my little, you know what, to be filming ahead. I haven't really been using this for Nora's health, just for her sleep, and I feel like I don't really need as much space. So I'm going to put some more washi, but like down here to take up some of this space. Oh my goodness. Did you see that? This washi tape is sticky. It ripped up the paper, which that doesn't usually happen. So just be careful. Don't do what I do. Okay. Now we can put this down. So, update on Smokey, aka Gandalf the Grey, aka Sparkovath the Second, our kitten, Nora's new kitten, and Jeeves. It is like they go at it like crazy. And I'm like, should I be concerned? Like, I don't know. I don't know if this is a good thing. Like, they really fight. And I'm like, we found like a little boo-boo on Smokey's lip from like how hard they bite each other. Oh my gosh. I've never had cats fight like this. So I'm like, is this normal? Are they ever going to get along? Like, we leave every Christmas to go stay with my in-laws. Like, what's going to happen? Are they going to like kill each other while we're gone? Because right now at night we put our, we put Smokey, who stays in the craft room, and we shut the door. But we want them to be able to exist in the same spaces without having to do that. But I'm like, I don't even know if that's going to be a thing because they are so, so, so crazy together. I don't know. I have my doubts. I will just say that. Right, I'm only going to use two of these ferns because I am obsessed. Could I buy more? Yes. But I don't know. I just have this like hoarder mentality. I know you know. I know you feel me, people. I know you feel me. I don't know why the southern accent. Nobody knows, Jen. All right. I think I'm going to just bite the bullet, cut it in half, put some, do something like this. And then take this other one. Do I want to go this way? Okay. Cute. All right. So up here, I'm not going to put a mushroom, I don't think. I think I'm just going to do a snail. Oh, I just had an idea. Wouldn't it be cute if he was like hanging upside down? Yes. No, Jen, it's weird. I don't care, okay? My little dude is chilling upside down. He's like, hi, how come everybody else is upside down? I don't know. I feel like if that's the way a snail would talk, no? Bueller, anybody? No? Right? Maybe? Like, duh. Or maybe he talks like SpongeBob. I don't know. All right, so I have this little snail dude who I wanted to bring in. But I think, can I pull you off? No! Ha ha ha. I did it. I pulled him off. All right, I'm going to use another piece of fern. I lied. I said I was only going to use one, but I'm a liar. Let's use this guy. And I'm gonna do it like this. I just want a little piece. This is how you stretch your stickers, friends. FYI. Okay, so this dude can go be over here chilling.
What are you doing up there, Fred?
Great. Now the snails are having a whole conversation. And most of you have clicked off the video by now. No. Hopefully not. All right. Let's bring in some of these. How about, all right, on Monday we'll do protect your peace because yes, we need to, right? I said on Monday, I mean like on this cluster, I'm gonna put it here. All right, then we could do, oh my gosh, I have to use this one. Slow progress is still progress, LOL. Right? Because snails are slow. Get it? You're like, yeah, Jen, we're not dumb. Sorry. And what if I just put it right on top of the washi? Who am I even? I don't know. What else? Take your time. I'm here for the puns today, apparently. My husband's like lame dad jokes are rubbing off on me, I guess. All right, I feel like that's enough decor for now. I need to calm down. And now we have the days of the week. Let's see. And in case you're wondering, this is the most sexy planner folio of all time. And I'm obsessed with it. Obsessed. It's from Laurel, Denise, obvi. And I can link it for you in the description box if you so choose to take a peek-see. You can use Gen 10 and save on that. All right, we gotta go down here. 9. How about our school district? I'm all over the place, aren't I? Like with the random things I'm talking about. Can you tell I haven't had like real adult conversation in a while? Oh, at least that wasn't focused around like cheerleading. Our school district still freaking calls it Columbus Day. Blech. I can't. And I need to like figure out how to make that not be a thing, because it's definitely not Columbus Day. It's Indigenous Peoples Day. And I don't understand why our district is so calling it that. So I've already mentioned it to the, what's his fancy title? School head honcho. Nope, that's not it. Oh my gosh. I can't think of the name. Anyhow, he's in administration and he's a big guy, makes important decisions. Not big, like physically big, but big as in, you know, they make the big decisions. And I need to revisit that conversation with him because, yeah, I got a problem with it. All right, I'm just gonna write in these days of the week here. All right, I mean, it doesn't look great, but meh, it is what it is, right? Right. So Monday, let me get my mini boxes here so I can put in my work responsibilities for my church, because y'all know I have several jobs. I gotta pick out color dot markers. Let's see, we can go. I have this green, yes. And then we can do brown for the hubs, and Nora can be this other brown color. Perf. All right, let me fill this in real quick and I'll be back. I usually just mute it or just speed it up without muting it, actually. Okay, I said I was gonna be green, right? Right. All right, it's gonna be a busy Monday night. Ooh, you girls getting a haircut and color. The white, I can't even say gray. My hair grows in like stark white. It doesn't, it skipped the gray phase. Isn't that fun? Don't you love that for me? I don't love that for me. So, haircut. Just in time for our PTA meeting. So your girl's gonna have a fresh do for the PTA meeting. I love that for me. And then nothing. And then fall picture day is Friday. Husband has a guys' night out thing. I'm not sure what time that's at. Nora has a game on Saturday. Sunday we have church. Okay, I think that is basically it. Gonna be a busy week. Of course, I'll try to take some substitute teaching jobs in there. But yeah, this is gonna be it for me so far. We'll also be sharing a like 4-month review of using this planner. So let me know if there's any other content or ideas you'd like to see, and I'll try to see if I can, you know, factor that into my crazy busy schedule. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll try to link everything I use below. If there are codes, I will link those as well. I always appreciate your support, and thank you so much for hanging out with me today. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, make sure you subscribe and hit the bell, and I'll see you next time. Take care, sweet friends, and remember that you are enough, and I love you guys. Bye.